Minnesotans are flocking to vote ahead of next week's election. The state is ranked number one in the country for almost every general election voter turnout since 2008.
Joe Mazin is taking a look now at some of the reasons why Minnesotans always show up to vote.
It's so family friendly.
Even before the doors open.
We get here early every Tuesday, huh? So we can get our spot.
I love it.
Barbara LaPlante sat in her car, anxiously waiting. One of the many early birds.
Come on, Kathy, over here.
No, you get in.
Hoping to get.
Is the meat here?
Not a worm.
Is the meat here yet?
But rather, meat.
Butter steaks, filet mignon.
A big crowd showed up for a meat raffle.
Let's see what our.
At Broadway Bar and Pizza.
Lucky number 18.
In Coon Rapids.
No meat.
Meat raffles aren't the only place where Minnesotans have a high turnout. They also show up in great numbers to cast their ballots.
Minnesota is a voting champion year after year after year.
Steve Simon is the Minnesota Secretary of State.
Almost every single year going back decades, we are in the top five of voting states. So we know how to vote here in Minnesota.
So what are the reasons behind high voter turnout in Minnesota? First, he says, our laws.
Things like the ability to register on election day. We've had that for over 50 years. Things like the ability to vote from home.
Also, the culture of Minnesota.
And our habit, our way of doing things in Minnesota has been to say, elections are important, they're meaningful.
Good luck, guys.
It's just something in our culture here that tends to value getting out there, using our voice as our vote.
Well, you won last week, it's on my calendar.
Before Barbara bought a meat raffle ticket, she cast her ballot.
Yes, I did. I did vote. I have my sticker.
In true Minnesota fashion.
It's my duty, and I want my vote to count.
She's keeping our culture alive on election or meat raffle day.
Oh, how exciting.
Joe Mazin, 5 Eyewitness News.